This next individual worked as a business development and sales manager for a large insurance firm in London, but was actively seeking a new profession. When a friend introduced him to ACN, he found the product line impressive and the longevity of the company reassuring. He had no previous experience in network marketing, but was looking for a platform to exercise his entrepreneurial spirit and start his own business. Please help us promote to the position of Regional Vice President, Liju Thomas.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. Through
Namaste. A word of Indian origin. That means I bow to the godliness within you. I am Liju Thomas, a simple man, an engineer who followed the course of education, only to realize that the higher you went up the corporate ladder, the more stressful, the more unethical it became. Ventured into business to realize that a business only is successful if it works with or without you. That is when ACN was brought to me via a DVD. All I had at that time was an open mind. I went, I saw, I got in. But I still didn't focus on ACN as I was distracted by the rat race of a job. It took me a year to become an executive team trainer. When after a year, I said enough is enough, as I was sick and tired of being sick and tired. And I remember sitting just a year ago right there in the very back where I made my decision. My decision became concrete as I saw the people walk up on the stage of different backgrounds and cultures. 1 year it took me to be where I am today. It was not easy, but I came to know nothing worth having comes easy. I fought my personal battles, but today I'm here. And today, from the bottom of my heart, I want to encourage you to do ACN. And not to impress you, but to express upon you, I will use every letter of the English alphabet to just ask you to do it. Do it for A, Almighty God who put you on this planet, to live as a legacy, not just live and die and pay bills. Do it for B, becoming the best version of the person that you can become. Do it for C, the charity that you support through ACN, who fed 1 million meals to hungry children last year. Do it for D, the destiny that you'll design, but deleting the devastating effects of debt in your life. Do it for E, the excuses that you'll stop making, that only sound best to the person who makes them, but are the nails that are used to build a house of failure. Do it for F, the freedom that you would have fought as you focus like a laser and not a flashlight. Do it for G, Gandhi's words that you will prove. First they ignore you, then they laugh at you, then they fight you, then you win. Do it for H, the humility you will develop of a servant leader who serves a team. and not just manage it like a boss. Do it for I, the inspiration that you'll become to individuals who will one day look at you and say, because of you, I didn't give up. Do it for J, the joy of being motivated and not manipulated. Do it for K, to kick out the toxic people who live rent-free in your head. Raise the rent and kick them out. Do it, do it. Do it for L, the leader that you'll become who leads by example and can create more leaders and not followers. Do it for M, the mindset you will develop of a rich person who digs for gold and not a poor person who thinks about the price of the shovel. Do it for the N, the naysayers and the dream stealers who look at you and say, you can't, and you turned around and say, watch me. Do it for O, the opportunity of a lifetime that has been gifted to you that will make you ordinary to extraordinary. Do it for P, the professional that you'll become through practice that makes not perfect but better, as practice is the price that amateurs pay to become professionals every single day. Do it, do it, do it. Do it for Q, the quitter that you will not become, who's never remembered, as you prove that quitters never win and winners never quit. Do it for R, the respect that you will gain, as respect is not taken but earned. Do it for S, the strength that you will develop, not by lifting weights, but by lifting yourself up every time you wake up, every time you lift yourself up. Do it for T, the team that you will develop, as you prove teamwork makes a dream work. Do it for you, the unique personality that you will be, who lightens the room as you enter and darkens it as you depart. Do it for V, the values and pillars, our co-founders, Greg, Mike, Tony, Rob, build this business on. Vision, ambition, integrity, opportunity. Do it for W, the work ethic that will give you willpower, the wings of an eagle who flies above the crowd of doubt. Do it for X, the extra vision that will make you a visionary, who's initially ridiculed but then revered. Do it for Y, the youth that you radiate through your attitude that determines your altitude. Finally, do it for Z, the zeal that you will have of a free king and not a bound slave who does this.